a good time out there.
Chris Remus on point, Chris doing it, he's the only top car out there, Rich Barron in second, Mike Boylan on top. Mike in the Petty, number 43. Ron in the 88, Rich Barron in the 33, and your leader, Chris Remus in the number 12, Ray Bestis. Rich, no stranger to the winners. Oh, Rich catches a little pop. He recovers. Ron Thomas goes in the number two.
Leader on a 402 page.
Ron Thomas with the 2-9. Ron takes that lead. Rich Barron goes to second now. Mike Boylan, Chris Remus drops down to fourth. Strategy's coming into play now with 2:15 left to go. Mike Boylan winning this oval driver at the studio.
Barron got permission from his probation officer to be here tonight. 1:50 left to go.
Ron Thomas, Rich Barron, Mike Boylan, Chris Remus. Ron on a 402 pace. Mike Boylan right on the heels of Rich Barron. 1:30 left to go. Ron Thomas in the 88 National Guard Mobile.
Of Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Your leader's pace is a 4-flat pace right now. What the hell was that?
Race is over. Please finish the lap, Your Honor.
All right, give it up for Chris Remus.
Good time.